Sometimes Christians can become so haughty, arrogant, and prideful, and purposely overlook harvest that we feel is too bruised or rotten. But Jesus is trying to teach all of us a lesson in this scripture. If you're only trying to gather up harvest that only resembles you, and leaving the rest in the field, the owner is not there.